Sonam Kapoor, even before being an actor, she managed to receive the title of a fashionista. So if not an actor, then what would Sonam be? She reveals in an interview for the promotions of the forthcoming movie, Veere Di Wedding. She said,
"Agar main actor nahi hoti, main film se judi rehti. Matlab main director hoti ya writer hoti ya mujhe at one point I wanted to be a part of the media also. Like that's why I like journalists so much. I think the pen has a lot of power. आप opinions बना सकते हैं लोगों के, you can really shape opinions and shape the way people think. But मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ actor. I think मुझे suit करता है actor होना.
While Swara too revealed saying,
I would be a teacher. I love working with children. मुझे बहुत मजा आता है बच्चों के साथ काम करना. बच्चों के साथ मैं कुछ ऐसा कर रही होती जिसमें बच्चे इन्वॉल्व होते. सो आई थिंक अ टीचर वुड बी गुड.
Meanwhile, the movie will hit the theaters on the 1st of June, which will clash with Sonam's brother Harshvardhan's movie Bhavesh Joshi Superhero. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.